a croquet mallet. And I'm gonna play par 4 with it.
SpongeBob ball for the kids. Let's get it.
Thing's basically a golf club, just a little bit shorter,
a little bit smaller of a sweet spot.
If you square it up though, you can hit like 120 yards, which is pretty decent. Finally made it to the green. This one might be a little bit advanced. I'm gonna go granny style putting.